Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder 2, The Legend of Darkmoon. We're in this long, twisty-turny corridor. At the end, where I'm facing, just follow around. We get redirected right before we can get to the end of that, so. But there are ways through. There. So that's one way through. Not really necessary since we've been there already. Bumping around. Okay. There are hellhounds, I guess they are, down here. They're a lot harder than the hellhounds in the first Eye of the Beholder. Okay. Well, it doesn't work to go this way because bonk. Oh wait, it is working. Okay. So that's a way past all the redirecting fun that goes on. I don't suppose there's anything else secret going on. But yeah, if you go this way, you just get redirected all the way back, so. Things always disappear right when you need them, or we'll need them. West. Okay. What's this? It's a coin slot. And a coin slot. We only have one coin. Okay. Well, before I open either of these, I'm just going to save the game real quick. Coin slot. Oh God. Are there more of you? Can I just do that? Wow. Killed us real quick. Well, killed him real quick. Alright, so we got braces of protection. We need to do this. Ray's dead. Let's see if she has her identify on. No, she doesn't. He's starving, of course, because all his food fell out of his skeleton, so. Need to create food and then rest. Okay, I just realized the volume might have been a little low here, because my master volume was not quite up all the way, 75%, so my apologies. It might end up sounding fine, I don't know, I've never done that. But then again, my voice and the game sound might have been low. Anyway, I'm gonna do this. They're just regular bracers of protection. Tangler wear them. It's becoming to be a dime a dozen, these things. All these priests drop them. Okay, let's see what lay beyond here. Let's get stuff ready. Okay. Another button door. I got a real tingle right there, right down my spine. Tangler is held, Caramon's held. Ah, jeez. Oh, she's dead. These guys are just too tough. Calandra's held. Yeah, goodbye. She's still alive? Oh, I thought she was held. I'm glad I'm saving off in here. Alright, let's do over. Alright. So we're back out here by the coin slot stuff. I'm held so quickly, just like that. No fair, you can open doors. That is not cool. Oh, God. This is unbelievable. God. I need like an anti-magic shell or something. Let's see. I can't see. Now, can they go downstairs? That's what I want to know. Okay. That turned out a little better. my god. Okay. Wow. Okay. I have a feeling I need more of these Kona cards and stuff, so I'm gonna rest for spells. Okay. Is it rinse repeat? Mage room. Okay. There's a couple mage rooms. But we're in. That area isn't completely mapped out. Now it is. That's a mage room, also. Unfortunately, we don't find out what's a mage room until we get there. There's stairs. Held immediately. Come on. Jeez. Gold Moon? Oh boy. He can't seem to be able to bring Gold Moon back. What are we at? Hold on a second. Yeah, we can't go without Gold Moon. It's just no way. It didn't work last time. Yeah, I don't understand that. No effect. And he's a cleric, so he should be able to use that scroll no matter what the level. It doesn't matter because I have to restore Ring of Protection. Okay. This is the way back out. Where the hell am I? This mage room. Okay, good. We got a ring of protection. Plus one ring of protection. Alright, so put that down, thank you. So plus three ring of protection, plus two. Seven. It's not helping him. got wizardry and adornment, which I don't think does anything. Five. That's not helping her either. Plus two. Yeah. I don't think they would even stack. Two, minus two. Yeah. Yeah, that's not doing anything for anyone. Ring of Sustenance, Ring of Featherfall. Well, I don't know, guys. Let's let her hold it. She doesn't have any wings, so... Girls need rings. Not another one. Gonna rest up for some more Cone of Cold spells. So we got stairs up, and we can also fight more of these guys. Okay, or maybe not. This is just a... Okay. That's the other way around. Okay, so it doesn't matter which, that we only had one coin. We're able to explore this whole area anyway. Alright, up we go. Oh, hi. Doggy. Okay. Another one of these things. Alcove, yeah. It's an alcove. I don't know what's in there. This didn't work last time. Yeah. It just dispels everything on us. Which is just great. Another alcove. Oh boy. I'm in the wrong spellbook. Alright, not too bad. The disc spins freely. Oh, I opened something. Spec or special button. Okay. Another special button. Maybe it opens these things. There's stairs down. That's where I came from? Yeah. Okay. Okay, it's gonna open some areas. So where's the other special buttons? Well, there's an alcove. Well, the red ones are the special buttons. My, these maps are so handy, aren't they? Alright, well, that looks like that. Nothing is happening with that one now. Here. I don't know. Maybe they have to face a certain way. Down. Okay, so what did that do? That opens something nearby that we can hear. Maybe an alcove? Oh, yes. This hole is much too hot to touch. What if I go like this? No, it's still too hot to touch. Something goes in there. Maybe one of these things? Oh, it's a fire sphere and it's hot. Cool. So we put all these in. So let's try. Oh, that one's open too. I like the way that comes down and just clamps on it. And I only heard two open, so yeah, that one's still closed. Alright, so we gotta mess with those, with these things until I hear it go again. Okay, I'm pretty sure, I'm not sure if it was facing, see these are directions, this is like a compass. It was facing north, and it opened that one to the north, and it's facing south. Open that one to the south. I might be wrong, though, because now I heard something else. The north wall feels warm. That. North wall. Well, I don't know. I'm looking at the north wall. I don't see anything. was just kind of running past here before. See, I'm getting confused now. Is this the one that we... Yeah, put the sphere in there already, so it doesn't matter. Or maybe it doesn't matter. But anyway, let's try both east, because the east one is the one that's closed that we haven't got into, so this would be east. Yes, you can't tell what happened, so you have to actually go over there. Ta-da! Fire spheres. Oh! With the placement of the last sphere, the room suddenly comes alive. Three intense bolts of energy strike the central wall. And music happens. Oh, pretty cool. Choom! Laser light show. Where the wall once stood, light now shines from a hole in the ceiling.